Hello, Plymouth Public Schools. I have a fun math fact for you. Did you know that 9 is known as the magic number? This is because when you multiply a 9 and add all of the digits of the new number together, the sum will always add up to 9. For example, the equation 8 times 9 equals 72. And if you break apart the 7 and the 2 to say 7 plus 2, it equals 9. Or here's another example. If you do 2 times 9, it equals 18. And if you break apart the 1 and the 8 and you add them together, 1 plus 8 equals 9. So 9 is your magic number. All right. Thank you, Plymouth Public Schools. Have a good day.